Okay, so I'm in a cupboard. I need to trigger the analysis lab breaker switch, which is over here. And I need to trigger the decontamination room breaker switch. And find the breaker. Yeah, find the breakers to bring Gemini facility online. Okay, so I just need to do those two, I think. There aren't any more to me to do, no. Okay, so let's head back over to this side of the room. Yeah, and do whatever needs to be done. Do we have an alien? No, I think we're okay. Oh, we do have an alien. Hold on. It's to my right. Okay, I think it's gone. I do have a flamethrower, however. There's a cupboard over there to my left. Aha! Are you alive? The lights are on in your eyes. Breaker reset required, right? Just here, yes? Upstairs? There's a point of interest directly in front of me. A door I can't open. Hold on. Is it upstairs? Is it up here? Got a cupboard here. Oh, there's another camera. Let's get underneath the camera. Luckily, there's a rewire here. Okay. I don't know what the unstable system is, but we'll turn that on. Oh god. Okay. Find the breakers. Right, it's down here. Okay. Can I see him at a Yeah, there's a desk. Under the desk. Under the desk. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this first. Cool. We've got a way back out. That's right. Where are you? Okay, you're right above me. You're heading off over there. Okay. Did the alien hear that? What have we got? Ah, this is the... Oh no, I can't get through this. It was locked, but was it only locked from one side? This is the ladder back down to where I was. That's back down to here. Which might be useful. I don't know. No, I think I'll just go back down the way I came for now. Although there was more places to hide. This way. Although I have to go all the way around. It looks like I have to go all the way around anyway. Didn't seem to be any doors here to get through to here. How the hell do I get here? Actually, I think I'll go back. I will go down this ladder. Just to have a quick explore of these areas. I don't know what's... For example, yeah. I'll just have a quick look around in here. Righty-ho. Ah, we have a vent. With a horrible blood smear. Great. Oh, look at this. Oh, hello. Oh, yes, some flamethrower stuff. I took your ID tag. Yeah, that's not pleasant. That's not pleasant. Just climb through your blood. Okay, you're going the other way, that's fine. Okay, let's continue. So what do we have down here? Yeah, well, let's have a quick look in this side. Anything of interest? Passcode required. Some great stuff in that box. Was that the noise of the alien jumping down? Yes. It's stomping around madly outside. Oh no. Oh no, it's in. There we go. Okay, so there's a. Is that a terminal? Is that a terminal? That's passcode lock. Okay, and then there's a room with a terminal in here. I need to. I don't think I should be messing around. I think I should just get down one of these ladders and get down and come back through the whole route down to here. It must be one of these doors now. They're opened now that I've restored power and I can get into here. Okay, that's the plan. He's back up. He's back up in the. He's back up. And he's gone. Okay. Only temporarily. Oh, hello. Go away. Did you run? What happened? Where did you go? Nope, you're back up. Okay, I need to get straight down this corridor. I might go the circuitous route though, and come around here, because this place is to hide. Yeah, you know where I am. Yep, welcome back. He's down again. Where are you? Going off down the corridor. And you're coming back. go on, go back up in the vents. It's so terrifying, this game. Okay, he's down the corridor again. That's right. Yep. Quite far away now, aren't you? Nope, you're coming back. That's vent. This game keeps you in utter terror constantly because you're just constantly being hunted. Thank God for the flamethrower, basically. Right, we're gonna go this way. I'll get down that ladder, but I'm going to go the circuitous route because of cover. Right. Down we go. Go to our right, around the wall, and through the far door. Okay. And then, what's this? Ooh, interesting. Where does this go? Ah, that is useful. Okay. Hold up. It can't hear me, can it? Is there any way it can access me? Oh, no. Not opening that. Keep going. What a useful vent. Okay, we got cover here. Great stuff. Okay, so out through here. I can't remember this corridor having any cover. Particularly. I've got the flamethrower, I should be okay. And there's no alien. It's now or never. Ah, the camera's on. That wasn't on before, was it? Blast. Okay. Hold up. Right above me. God. It's gone. Quickly. Okay, I need to go directly ahead. Okay, I'm going to take this left-hand room and take some cover in here. Nice family photo. Okay, so I'm in here. There might be a room door to my left that goes into the decontamination room breaker to find that. Alright, he's directly to my left. I do keep referring to the alien as he. Although I think earlier in the videos I was referring to the alien as she. Who knows? It. Where are you? waiting for me in the next room. In the vent. Not moving now. There you are. Yeah, coming towards me. Why don't you go away? Just go away. Yeah, passing overhead. Now I've gone to my right. That's it, keep going to the right. The distribution conduit. I wish I knew what any of this did. Oh, I need to get back here! Damn it. Right. Okay. Out here. Back into this vent. Did you hear? Come on, let me in, let me in. Let me in! Cripes. Okay. That door's open. Why is that door open? Stop opening! Okay, yep. Oh, blast. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Okay. So we come out of here. What cover do we have in this room? Not much. It's behind me. Okay. Crawling is agonizing. Hostiles nearby. Thanks, save point. Right. So it's just in the middle of here, right? Initialize the distribution conduit. Right, let's just get down there. Okay, something tells me the minute I... Oh, there's the vent right there. The minute I... get down here, it's going to leap down upon me. Whoa, what is that growing noise? Hold on, hold on. Okay, I'm okay. Let's do this. It's down. Go away. Okay, I've done that. I've initialized it. I did it. Yeah? Was the alien stopping in heaven? Where are you? Do I have to fight you away? Did you keep stopping this happen? Ah, I have to fight you away. Ah, I'm running out of... Okay. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna keep you away from this. Oh, what the hell? Oh no! Are you? What the hell?